we'd love to have Scott back. We're happy that he's running for the Senate. He's an old friend of ours. And no one's election victory was more a symbol of public objection to Obamacare like Scott Brown's special election in January of 2010.